Thor. Tony, check it out.
At once.
Try to keep up.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up. Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where? Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Aye. Go, go, go! You are not worthy. Mortals trapped. Lots of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught a bus. Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Thor! Thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shielded at you.
I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cass, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety.
Thor! Thor, thank you.
Stay down. Help is on the way.
Now.
which one of you B-movie extras shot at me?
Avengers, the convoy is carrying classified shield prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat? Oh, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapons.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! I didn't know you were listening to that part. You'd think these idiots would be running away by now.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch-up. There's something else going on here.
Just peachy. Just hoping these guys don't have... They've got pulsar tanks.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Avengers!
missions are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to this.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read?
Disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Tony, Thor, the cables! I'll handle the freaking detonator.
Roma! From one former... I've learned a few tricks since we last met.
Oh, yeah? take this.
You know, I was hoping to face you.
Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise.
That you're not the brains behind this, and this smells like distraction. I'm done talking.
Coward.
What's the matter? You don't like surprises? Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there! Ada!
Screw this.
Ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Nera.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.